sugar one. I did have the regular one. I did that on my other YouTube channel yesterday. Did a review of it. Thought I'd do this one for my ASMR one. I'm also doing a live for my sites for ASMR, so that's why I just looked at that way, in that direction. You can smell the raspberry in here. Tasty. ASMR for my video. I got this from Target a couple days ago. Let's see real quick. Okay. I couldn't remember if I pushed record or whatnot. I was like, wait, hold on. I was having a brain fart there. And the other one from Target. If you guys got a Target where you guys are at, go and grab this. I give it about a 10. ASMR video tomorrow as well. I'm about to do a video of had a burp there. But I'm about to do a video of eating this, like, it's kind of like hard candy, something different than what my dad has had. It's you guys will see it tomorrow. I'm not gonna go on detail, but you guys will. That one, like, I'll probably have either uploaded tomorrow or by Sunday or something. Get myself a cover thing for my Blue Yeti microphone, so as soon as I do that, then I'll go back to using that off and on. I tried to like switch it up and everything, because you know, like I said, you know, like if I'm going to work or something, you know, I don't like to take everything with me, and plus, you know, like don't really want to leave it up hanging, and then, you know, someone, like, does something or whatever, but, you know, like, I tried to, you know, do it this way, or use my microphones or something, but, you know, ASMR is ASMR. Heck, like, I was watching this one person earlier. I think he goes by like the hungry ASMRtist, and as he's starting his channel off and stuff, and I mean, he was talking like, not like whispering like I am, but he was talking like mediocre-ish and stuff, and you know, like someone commented on one of his videos he did, and he was like, can't please everyone, and yep, true. I mean, you know, that's the person's fault that they come and watch that person's video. We didn't, like, say, hey, come and watch our channel or something. That's their fault. I agree with that dude that went back to the person saying, can't please everyone. I mean, we're all gonna do what we want to do on our YouTube channel. These other ones, like, they just don't have the balls to make their videos, and it's true. Reese's and stuff. A couple, like, sounds in that. But I'm gonna end this video. Y'all take it easy. Have a good one. See ya.